Welcome back to Fiesta Foods Sizzling Recipes. I'm Jennifer Ann Wilson, and I'm here with Veronica, once again, manager of the deli there at Fiesta Foods. Now, Veronica, we are about to make this incredible enchilada sauce. These are beautiful red peppers.
Yes, we're gonna use 8 New Mexico.
Wow, the juice
boil.
And everything,
right? Yeah, you're gonna use the juice also. We're gonna use 1/4 of an onion, 2 pieces of garlic, 1/2 of the stick of a cinnamon, use a pinch of black pepper and ground cumin. Okay, then we're gonna use some salt also. And we're gonna blend this together. So we're gonna have the sauce. That's all you need for your sauce.
So now those peppers, you boiled them already at home.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
we boiled them. Now this sauce is so easy to make, but if you don't want to make it on your own, you can buy it at Fiesta Foods. Veronica will make it for you. Now the other part of it, Veronica's already tutored me a little bit, so I get to do this on my own. There's about 1/2 cup of olive oil in here. And you don't have to use olive oil. There's a lot of different things you can use, but they choose to use olive oil for this specific recipe. And I think that's done, right? Is that done?
That's done. Yep.
Okay, perfect, really fast.
Just bring it over.
Because it helps them stick together, they taste better, and they're pretty healthy for you because it's olive oil. So olive oil is a really healthy oil to use. Put a little chicken in there.
You're gonna roll your tortilla.
Okay, I'm gonna roll it. Wow, that's hot. Whew, be very careful at home. This is hot.
Okay, let me help you with this. Okay, we're gonna pour the sauce.
Okay.
Which we have it already here.
Right.
Okay, you're gonna help me to put the cheese on top of it.
All right, and do I just sprinkle the cheese?
Yes.
Okay.
Just give me one second.
Sorry, wait for that. I get anxious. I'm hungry and this smells amazing.
Okay.
So you just douse them.
Okay.
You just drown them all in the sauce. Okay.
And you're gonna put as much cheese as you want. I mean, you can use a lot of cheese if you're a cheese eater. Or if you don't like that much, you can use just a little bit. We're gonna put it in the oven and we're gonna wait until the cheese is melted.
Okay.
And that's all we're gonna do.
All right.
It's gonna take like 3 or 4 minutes.
That's
depends
it.
How
three
your oven
minutes?
Is gonna
Perfect.
Be hot.
Perfect. So we're gonna see you just a little bit later. We pull this baby out of the oven and give it a taste. See you in a little bit. Back to you guys.